Hey everyone, welcome back to another reaction. This is Camille Reacts and More, and on this video I'm bringing you the second dance of this semifinal season with dancers started with Jojo, y'all, and Jenna. They're gonna be dancing a contemporary in this one, and you all actually dropped me this hint last week, which was interesting that that person already knew what was gonna happen this week. But yes, this is gonna be her contemporary dance, and I can't wait to get into it. So without further ado, you guys, let's go.
Before You Go.
It has a special meaning to me. Just a few months ago, my grandpa passed away, and he was one of my best friends. What I would give for my grandpa to be here in person, watching me on Dancing with the Stars, I would give absolutely anything and everything. I want my grandma to come to rehearsals, to be a part of this week, because this week is about honoring both of them. Yeah.
Wow. I'm already liking that this particular song and dance is gonna have so much meaning to her. I love when they bring that into Dancing with the Stars, where they allow the couples to dance their most memorable moments or something like that. It shows a lot into the stars, and it kind of tells you, you know, where they are today, what's going on with their lives. Just give you a little peep into them. Kind of makes them a little bit more human as well. I love it. I can't wait to see her reason behind the song choice and also the dance. So let's go back, guys. Let's go.
I am so excited to have Grandma Joni come into a rehearsal.
I love you.
I hope she's touched by it.
I'm so happy to be here.
This is our last dance before the finale, and we just want to do Grandpa proud.
This is so important, and it's going to be so great.
Do you want to see our dance? Going into the semifinals with this routine, if we nail it, we have a chance at getting into the finale, and that would be amazing. And Grandpa, if you can hear this right now, I just want you to know that I love you. And I want you to know that I miss you a lot.
So beautiful. This makes us so proud.
Dancing contemporary with her partner Jenna, it's Jojo Siwa.
Like everyone knows, I hate you, but I was just kidding myself. Our every moment, I start to replace. So now that they're gone, all I hear are the words that I needed to say. When you hurt under the surface.
Wait, she is definitely giving me the emotions, y'all. I don't know if y'all know this, but with contemporary, it's all about the emotions that you convey through the dance. Because a lot of the times, choreographers, when it comes to contemporary dances, I've noticed that a lot of choreographers really kind of play off of some type of tragedy in their lives or something that they want to kind of depict in dance. I've seen it a lot on Dancing with the Stars, on So You Can Dance. So it's not the first time I'm seeing this type of thing, but the emotions I can already see. And yeah, her footwork is actually looking really good in this one too. I mean, she has the jazz side of things, which is not too far from contemporary in a way, because I know at Abbey School they kind of did a little bit of a a little bit of Array, although they did a lot more jazz, but they also did contemporary. I know that for sure because a lot of the dances were really slow moving. So I know it's not only jazz that she's done. So this is kind of similar in her ballpark, I would want to say, with the dances that she used to do. So I'm not really surprised. So let's get back in. So I'm not really. Woo! That lift is not easy. Yes, come on. Woo! Yes. Woo! Everything at the end. Oh my word. Oh my. Wow. 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 That was mind blowing.
What did you think? Was she saying like this? Done with Grandma Joni.
I agree.
In sync, just so much emotion. Just he's watching.
Yeah, it's beautiful. Yeah, I agree. Lynn.
Well, you mix artistry with athleticism, and when I look at you, you're 18 years old. I've got underpants older than you, and yet you dance with such maturity.
Seriously,
it's really fantastic.
Yes, the level of maturity in her facial expressions and everything that she does with the dance.
She's the best.
Listen, I'm gonna keep it simple. That was the best contemporary dance we've ever seen on the show. Ever.
Whoa, that's big words, sir.
Thank you.
That was like
big words.
My darling, that was exquisite.
Yeah.
Perfection, but there were moments you really sent me into dance heaven. You look like two angels out there. It was like watching two hearts and souls totally united. It was stunning.
Thank you.
It was amazing. It was
Jojo
amazing.
Jojo and Jenna, that was beautiful. I'm sitting on the side. I'm holding back tears. And everybody at
it
home.
It was amazing.
Grandma's here. She is crying. I know you're so proud of your baby. Alrighty, let's get these scores. I love you, Grandma.
Carrie-Anne Inaba.
10!
Lynn Goodman.
Lynn!
10.
Derek.
Yep. Yup, I wish you had a paddle for 11. Yes!
Jojo's got two perfect scores.
Oh my god.
So that perfect plus perfect equals
a total
of 80 for the night. Grandpa is looking down and smiling at his baby girl. Up next to take their last shot at...
That was amazing, y'all. I'm trying to figure out the last time I've seen a perfect score going into the, coming from the semifinals going into the finale. It's been a while. I've only seen mediocre scores for a while. Never a perfect score. So, wow, she brought it back. But that was an amazing contemporary, such emotion in the face. Her body movements, you can tell in her body movements that she was really feeling this particular dance. And she was definitely doing it for her grandfather passed away. So you can really tell that she really had some type of meaning and connection to this particular dance. And It was amazing. It was dance with true maturity, clarity. It was just amazing. Amazing. She can do no wrong to me anyway. I can't wait for the finale, y'all. I can't wait for the finale. Okay, I'm excited for the finale because I found out that with that perfect score, I did watch the elimination round at least, because after I downloaded the videos, I was like, okay, I want to see who at least get eliminated so I know who's going to the finale. And yes, she is a part of the finale. I'm so excited for her. I am so proud of her. She came a very long way through the show. She's had more perfect scores on the show than I think everybody else, to tell you the truth. So she has definitely been a true player on the show, and everybody else has really tried to climb to that level. You could tell because this particular season was really interesting because it was really hard for the judges to vote off people, and I could tell that it was hard for them because everybody really, really emulated and tried to really follow her behind her footsteps to make each and every dance very good and try to get up there to where she was. So it was really a very, very, very close competition, and it could have been anybody any week. So great job. I can't wait to see next week's finale, and don't forget to join me, guys. But I'm gonna get out of this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, everyone. Please comment down below what you like to see on any upcoming video. Don't forget to click on the notification bell below. You won't get notified. And guys, visit me anytime on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. I love you all. Please remember to stay blessed, everybody. Until next time. Bye, everyone.